In this section, we're going to look at the factors that determine the demand for goods and services by consumers. Now, once we've done that, we're going to list those factors using symbols in an equation. The factors that determine the demand for goods and services. What factors will that be? Now, I want you to take a minute, sit back, and think of a product, and then try and identify some of the factors you think that will determine the demand for that product.